Hello everyone. Today we're going to play some Resident Evil HD Remastered and let's go right to it.
Resident Evil. There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
So apparently four members of STARS were going to this mansion, but I guess Barry is lost and there are only three members
Is everyone all right?
Where is Barry? Yes.
Barry. Where's
He's
Barry?
Lost.
He's...
No.
Video a bit lagging,
what was that?
But for the sound.
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Chris?
Of
Take
course,
care.
That's a great idea to split your
yeah.
members in different groups. Okay. As always, great ideas. So there's something on the table. Big ass knife in our hand. Let's take this. We could be photo part of this. I guess it's for saving purposes, but we'll save later. Only because we just started playing. How do I split and shift? Maybe I can use this something here. And then there's nothing in the room. What else in this room? Should check. Shifting knights, stalking each other, the short. What has been trusted to be there, stop knife, or the monks, what has pierced the head of the other. Strange box. The different colors in the other. Each other, this is part of your destiny development. Gives it some kind of present. Camera angles. Jesus. Hello. Okay, I guess this is Barry. Pick up from the fight. Stance. Spray. Run, 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 run! Fuck. He's stuck here now. Run, 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 run. Of course, this camera. What the fuck? Hello, Mr. Zombie, okay. Let's go. Fuck. Got beaten again. Just a bit. I don't see how I can finish this guy. I saw an achievement previously before starting the game that you have to finish the game with only knife. I guess if I do. And of course, my
Wesker? Jill?
As always.
Where did they go?
Nice secure friends. A gun. That's great. Let's pick it up. Something with it. Maybe a corpse. There's something blinking in the vase. Should probably take it. Come on, take it. I guess he can't reach it. Oh, there's a cobalt. There. defensive items. So I guess it's like a counter-attack. What's happening? Dude, you have a gun. Shoot him in the forehead. He's not dead. Fuck. How does think he's still alive? It's Terminator or something. I wonder, can block his path with this cupboard? Bullets for one zombie and the knife. Not good, not good. Yeah, let us proceed. Where we should go now? Interesting. The map, we can check it. So there is blocked doors. Obviously we don't want to go outside from this main door. I guess that's kinda, this will be dogs from a intro video, but we can check it later. And downstairs, upstairs, this hallway. I guess this door can be open because we didn't find our comrades. Okay, should now save, I think, and proceed to this hallway with the zombie. So we should proceed to the hallway with the zombie. I only hope that he won't attack us as soon as we enter the hall. Okay, where is zombie? Oh, there he is. Can I aim in the head? That's a wrong shot. Run, run, just run, please. Okay, he's done. Jeez. Can I burn his corpse or something? No, I can't. Danger, I guess my health is he's not done yet. Seriously, how's this even possible? I have only 2 bullets. Fuck, should I try to finish him with this only 2 bullets? Okay, let's take our chances. this guy's stuff. Now he's dead, I guess. Can we check somehow? Maybe we're not. Let's take knife. Fuck! He's not dead! Change to my gun. Equip. Yes. Oh, herbals. I think it's healing. Yes, handgun magazine. That's great. There's a body. Corpse collapsed on the floor. That was an instant death. Will happen in this mansion. Okay. What else we got here? Herbals. Nice. Now we should heal, because next bite will be lethal. Poor beard, a large beard case. This they drive on inside. Okay, let us go upstairs. I think I should reload. Combine with this magazine. Okay, one extra bullet. There's a dude lying down here. Mirrors. I don't really want to go just yet. Let's check here. There's a mirror and a zombie. Can shoot him. He's not dead, I know. Yes. He's done. Maybe our comrades killed him before. Can kill him more. So I guess I should heal. Something blinking in the mirror. So I guess it's blinking in the mirror. I think it might be someone in here. Yes, this is this arrow. What? It's blinking. Golden arrow. Yes. Thank you. list of herbals. More. I hear something crawling. This was this here. Oh, nice. Only two. There is game, obviously we have to take it. Let's see. Of course he can't reach it. So how do I take it, this game? Okay, this door should be opened. So right here there's no... the cookie down. I wish someone was down in here. Like some zombies, the bad guy. Stained glass window. Button at the center resembles a woman. Okay. Might be some kind of puzzle, I guess. It's locked. So sword crypt in the lock. Ah, there is this door. I should go farther, it's checked. Here with the shield, let's check it. There's an inscription on the shield. This is only beginning. Okay. I guess for a zombie, yes. The spikes looks like some kind of trap. There's an inscription on the shield. This is true essence of the bliss. It's like kind of traces where this statue move, or what might be pressure plate with the trap. So there is pressure plate. Okay, let's check it. This is obviously a trap. And this dude, this statue also moves in that direction. Let's check it. There's inscription on the shield. This is everything. That's nice. Some kind of emo. There's a door. Let's close. Helm. Okay. So, what we can do here? And there's some kind of pieces of, I don't know, materials, which obviously was pushed. directions. Okay, let's take this key, I guess, but this is obviously a trap, but who knows. Maybe we'll take this symbol and find peace in this, of course. It's a trap. And I don't have enough space. Great. This destiny tells us that it's not our key. So we should back. Should go back into the main hall, check other rooms. This arrowhead. I think we should save our progress probably. Because I guess these incredibles are pretty rare thing, and if we run out of them, we won't be able to save our progress. Oh, Tucker. Nice. Yes. It's nice that it also placed directly in the defensive slot. I guess this is a second floor main hall. Yes, it is. So we can check these doors and this one door. It look like it can be opened. There's a other side. These paintings look terrifying. Emblem farmer. Door. Obviously, it's kind of a secret door, something. And Chris, Jesus, it's placed on the map. Let's hope there's no some kind of zombie dogs. But obviously, cemetery. That's a nice place for. This kind of monsters. There's a box with, I guess it's ammo. Shotgun shells. Have enough space. But I also don't have a shotgun, so it's not that relevant. There's Cupidon, some kind of. Tombstone engraved with a picture of an angel. There is an indention of the ship on the final arrowhead. So we have an arrowhead. Yes. Perfect. It's fit nicely. Now we can stop the buffer. Let's go downstairs. I don't like this place. Looks creepy. Okay, some kind of tombstones. Mechanism. First. Big grave. So This is our four masks, and the evil that will be awakened, this is place with holds. So I guess I have to find masks or something to put in here and release the evil. No use for it. Combine. So there is a great sword. Okay, these doors with symbols on the on them. So sword key should open doors with a great sword. Now we should find this doors. There's something in here. I guess you should see it so pretty on map. Yes, there's a door. How to get here? This is a time. I think we should. Jesus, this box. This scared crap of me. Okay, let's go further. Still no traces of my friend. Should safe, I guess. That's all for the first part. Thanks everyone for watching.